And we're back with another episode from the Gabagoods Enthusiast live from New York City. Today, we're going to be unpacking, looking at, and comparing this very cool Budweiser can shape cooler speaker bag. And like I said in my last video, almost every single Budweiser or Bud Light product that you will see on the show comes both in the corresponding and the other one. Whether it's Budweiser, it's Bud Light now, and if you have Bud Light, you'll have Budweiser. So today we're looking at Budweiser can shape cooler speaker bag. It's about 17 inches tall and 12 inches wide. It's water resistant speaker, holds up to 24 cans of beer, Bluetooth, lightweight, durable, leak-proof insulated bag, and has two zipper pockets for storage containers, and it has straps on the back to follow along with it. You have the specifications on the back of the box, you have all nice specs on the side. Pretty nice, well, slim box, so I'm excited to see what's inside. So we're gonna open it up. And it's important to remember, like the other cooler bag speaker, this one is not like a messenger bag, this is more like a backpack. It has like straps on the side to go directly on your back, and it as well has a speaker for Bluetooth audio. So automatic, you can see the speaker, it looks like a nice size, very lightweight, just like the other one. I think personally, in my opinion, this one's probably a little more lightweight than the other one we did, the one that looks like a messenger bag, but I'm excited to the way it looks. So durable, feels good. There's two straps on the back to wear like a backpack with adjustable straps. You can see the different compartments. So here we have the speaker. The speaker has a zipper on the side. Let's dissect the speaker area. Oh, so this speaker automatically looks more technologically complex compared to the messenger bag one. It has a switch on the side. Oh, here.
Bluetooth mode.
Okay, so it's pairing to Bluetooth. We'll turn that off for now. Here on the side, it's, I believe it's called a PVC or a charging jack, whatever this charging hole is called, but it has a charging hole that comes with the corresponding cable. We'll open it up, comes in the Ziploc bag. All right, so it's a pretty long cable, actually. I'm not gonna unwind this now, but it's a pretty long cable with this attachment that slides into the hole for charging. Easy. We have a manual right here. Manual comes with a bunch of different specs, the power outlet, all that information. That's very cool. So we'll dissect more into the speaker in a few minutes. Let's look at the rest of the bag right now. So in here, besides for the speaker, you can clearly put keys, wallets, AirPods, whatever you want in this little small compartment on the top. I think it's good, a little conspicuous. No one thinks there's anything behind the speaker. So pretty nice. Here you have the main compartment that can hold up to 24 cans. Like the messenger bag, it's insulated for temperature. It's also a tight seal, so it shouldn't have any water leakages or anything like that. So it inflates to look like a can in a cylinder shape. So you can put some stuff in there. I have a few bottles of beer, so we can put them in for now. Here, we'll put some Budweiser. We don't discriminate, we got some Bud Light also. And mind you, these are very cool speakers, and in another video, we're gonna go into it, how Gabagoods makes these bottles into speakers, and their speakers look almost identical, have the same weight, same properties, everything as a beer bottle, but it's actually a Bluetooth speaker, and it's very cool. We'll get into that in one of our next few episodes, so stay tuned. Here, we put a few bottles in here, it contain up to 24. There are about like 4 or 5 glass bottles in here right now. They're very, very snug, very comfortable, like it comes up to here, so just imagine how many more we can put. Very nice, it's cushioned, it's comfortable, has straps on the side, adjustable like a school backpack. So you can put it on your back like this and walk around. So now that we dissected this, we saw the sizing, the compartments, and really the texture of it, let's try and connect our phone to it and play some music and see what it's like if, let's say, we decided to go to the beach or to a tailgating or to a romantic picnic or anything like that. So we're gonna go into the compartment, we're gonna turn on the switch right there, very easy.
Bluetooth mode.
It talks to us. So when it says Bluetooth mode, we're gonna go into our phones, go into settings, go into Bluetooth, scroll all the way down, and automatically I see down there, it says Budweiser speaker. I click Budweiser speaker.
Connected.
It says connected. Go into my Spotify app, and I'm just gonna play. Overall, it's a very nice bag. Speaker is extremely loud after putting that on my ear. You could hear it like I'm in a club. It's hype, it's loud, it's perfect, lightweight, durable. I'm holding 5 bottles of glass beer in here, and it feels like nothing. It feels like nothing, but you can also feel the protection and the snugness of it, not only for the temperature, not only for the seal, because it's capable of holding ice and liquid and all that other stuff to keep it cold and refreshing for throughout the day, but it also keeps my stuff contained, protected. We have this nice little secret compartment up here. Let's turn off the speaker with that easy switch right here. Off. And we'll put everything back in. And don't remember, like and subscribe. Hit that like button right there. Show the Gabagoods enthusiasts some love. And we'll see you for our next video as we unpack some more of our Bud Light Budweiser products. See you there.